Okay, guys. Hey, guys. From now on, from next week, we're going to be using every day of every once a week. We're gonna be getting one or a few tips using Wolfram Alpha, the new website. We are going to currently start using Wolfram Alpha. It's perfect for you for getting stuff, for getting facts like diameters about space and lots of other stuff. Well, yeah, this is going to be a short one, okay, also. So, in Wolfram Alpha, any fact you want to know, just type it in. And then, if you want to do an and, first put a bracket around it. If you want to combine the diameter or space of two things, and then it will put them together. Yeah, on Sunday or Saturday, we're going to be using this new website called WolframAlpha. Until we start, bye.